guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I got my November BoxyCharm to share with you guys. So let's just jump right into it. So this is the box this month. I feel like the box this month is so tiny though. Look at that. It's tinier, right? Just like a little bit, but it's like tinier and fatter. Anyways, and the theme is sweater weather. So let's open the box, and the first thing I see is this huge box in here, and it's from Cover FX, and it's their illuminating setting spray. I guess we'll try this out later. I just want to see what the mist looks like. Let's see. That is a really pretty mist. Let's see what else. We have this little box in here. This is the Luxie Quad Eye set. I guess they collabed with BoxyCharm on this. So you get these four brushes, which is so cool. So soft. I love Luxie brushes. I have gotten a few in the past from a few BoxyCharms before, and their brushes are so amazing. And I love that they're travel size, because that will help me out a lot when I travel. I actually recently just traveled, and this is just for my brushes, this bag. It's crazy. The next item in the box is, these are the KNC Beauty All Natural Collagen Infused Lip Masks. Pretty awesome. I will have to try these out later. All of these like masks and stuff, I always like to save it for when I have like an at-home spa day. That's cool though. I've never tried a lip mask, so that should be exciting. The next item in the box is this is the Winky Luxe Kitten Palette. I guess they collabed with BoxyCharm as well. It says BoxyCharm on there. And I'm not a cat person, but this is pretty cute, I have to admit. Pretty cute. Oh, and it has on the back the colors and the names. That's awesome. Oh wow, they seem really pigmented. I'm going to start off with this duochrome color because I am a total sucker for duochrome. I'm so sorry you guys, I just noticed that my SD card was full and it stopped filming. But so far all that I've used is this color on the lid, and I use this color to blend out the harsh edges. Then I use this color in the crease, and these two colors mix together on the outer corner to give it a little bit more depth. So I'm attempting to use at least most of the colors. I'm going to take a mixture of this pink and the gold and apply that on the inner third. I'm going to take this blue color right here and apply that on the bottom lash line. So I guess the only color I have left is this cream shade right here. I'm going to apply that on the brow bone. These brushes are amazing, by the way. I am super impressed, as always. For my inner corner highlights, I'm going to mix this pink and the cream, maybe even a little bit of the duochrome. So I ended up using all of these colors, and I am super impressed. These eyeshadows are so amazing, like so pigmented and creamy. Wow. I'm impressed. I am impressed. So, so nice. I love getting eyeshadow palettes. I love it. Let me add some mascara and I will be right back. Now let's move on to the last item in the box, which is this Laga Cloud Lips. Oh, that's a Q. Okay. Laka and Co. Cloud Lips. Ooh, this is fancy. I almost thought it was like a mascara the way it looked, but really pretty. Let's try it out. Oh my gosh. So pretty. So this is the lipstick color. I did put a lot of layers on, which is why it looks super dark on me right now, but it is a little patchy, but I do have incredibly dry lips right now, so I can't really blame the lipstick too much, but I'm sure with a lip liner, it will look perfect. This color, by the way, is in Storm. Let's try the Cover FX setting spray. That is such a fine mist. I really like the mist on this. It's definitely illuminating, but it has like little glitters that spray out that you can see on my face. I mean, you'd have to be pretty close to see it, but yeah. But it looks nice. I actually like it. But if you're not into having little specks of glitter on your face, then I don't know how you would feel about this setting spray. Especially in the summertime, I think I'm going to really like this. My favorite items in the box has to be the Winky Luxe palette. And I'm also really excited about this. Even though it leaves glitter on your face, I don't know, it's like a full size and it's from Cover FX. And I don't know, it's just, it's so impressive that BoxyCharm could include this in our box. But then again, they impress me every month, so I'm not gonna question their methods as long as they keep doing what they're doing. Oh, and the brushes. I really love the brushes. Another month, another amazing BoxyCharm. I am super impressed with all the goodies I got this month. Alright guys, so that's it for my BoxyCharm unboxing. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe if you haven't already, give this video a big thumbs up, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye! I have to drop something in my videos all the time.